Built-in or side charging handle system? What's the differences? Stay tuned. We're going to go over that right now. Hey, I want to go over a couple things with the hard charger side charging handle system. A little difference between the built-in side charger, which is great, and our hard charger side charging handle system. So, a couple of differences. Ours is obviously really easy to mount. The built-in ones, they cost a bit more, and you gotta be like an armorer to mount these things, you know, to your rifle system, and it makes it, you know, built-in. So, in order to do that, you gotta be able to, you know, have some armor skills or the tools, take down your gas block, you gotta take out your gas tube, you know, pull off the barrel nut, and, you know, move the barrel, swap out to your upper receiver to build in a dedicated side charging upper, which takes some work. I mean, nothing wrong with it. It's great, you know. But the big difference between that and the hard charger is all you have to do is just mount this and swap out your charging handle, and that's it. It costs quite a bit less, has all the same added benefits, but also has an additional benefit where you can still charge in the original fashion. And it's not dedicated. So, mounts a lot quicker, costs a lot less. It's not dedicated, it's interchangeable, you know. Are these good? Yeah, they're awesome, you know. Just a big difference between the two. So, our charger, side charger handle system, comes in three different mounting options. Fuel strippable, comes right apart real simple. Got multiple different handle options. Swap these right out. It's that easy to take apart. Real simple, real easy. Side charging handle system, the hard charger from Devil Dog Concepts. Check it all out. Appreciate it. Check out all our content. Follow us, like, subscribe. Appreciate y'all.